How does the drunkest person on the bus wake up and manage to take such good care of us?